How to change background in Teams. Microsoft Teams is an excellent tool for conducting online video meetings. Sometimes you need to use your camera, but someone is nearby, your room is a mess, or you simply don't want others to view your house. In such cases, you can utilize a virtual background to help conceal your location. Let's see how to change the virtual background in Microsoft Teams. Let's open the Teams app. You will need now to join or create a new meeting. Tap on the Meetings button from the bottom. Let's join a meeting. Here, please be sure to turn off your camera. There's an option to switch your camera on as you join the meeting, but if there is a glitch, the virtual background might take some time to show up, which can reveal your surroundings. It's better to join the meeting first before turning your video on. Also, here you have the option to add the background effect. This option is the same as the one we are going to use after we join the meeting. Tap on Join Now. On the panel of your Microsoft Teams tab, you'll find the three dots option. Click the dots. It will open a drop-down menu. Click on Background Effects. This will open a sub-page at the side of your meeting tab. Click the background that you'd like to use. Teams will have a few default backgrounds. Take a look at your options and choose the one that you'd like. Click on the background effect you want. Preview your video to make sure the background is the right one. Others in the meeting won't be able to see what you've previewed. Tip: if you don't like any of the backgrounds or want a specific photo, you'll find an option at the top of the backgrounds that are marked with a plus. Click on it and insert a picture or background that you've saved on your device earlier. After you have chosen the background effect, tap on Done. Make sure that you've clicked Yes for the camera to open. Now you have chosen background in Teams on your device. If you stayed until the end, please show your appreciation by liking the video. Also, leave us a comment down below and subscribe for more tech videos. Have a great day.